I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on. Let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons are threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Get back here.
How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Fall back.
You got it.
I'm glad you're here.
Fall back.
You got it.
Move it.
Not now.
Move it.
Roger.
Elena. Great. How's that for timing?
Mine's up too.
This way. Not my lucky day.
Look out!
Move in.
Can't it wait?
This way.
Okay.
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
You got it.
Hey.
Para cada rato. ¿Dónde? Ah, sí, yo me fui ayer a las 9 y no había casi nadie. Acá en el cajero acá arriba. ¿Sí? Todavía. El bono y la, ¿cómo se llama? Y la asignación la misma, ¿sí?
This way.
You got it.
Thank you. way!
Roger!
Conditions like up there.
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.